Hey, this is Coach Lawrence. I just wanted to kind of go over some protocol for the weight room from here on out. We've invested a lot of money in this weight room. We need to keep it nice. Not only that, we need to keep you guys safe. So make sure that we are following these protocols and all things. We'll try to get some signs posted in the weight room, but for now, this will suffice. So come over here. We got 14 platforms to fit in here for a reason so that we can maximize the amount of kids we have working out at one time. When we take the benches out and put them in the alleys, it defeats that purpose. Now kids are in dangerous areas where they can get hit. Number one thing you need to do with these benches is to put them up if you're using the platform. Put them up if you're using the platform area for anything, power clean, squats, anything like that. You strap the bench in, you lock it in right there. That's how it should be. We should never roll these out into any alleys or anything. You'll get hurt. Again, that's the protocol for that. All weight should go back in the proper positions. I know we're off on some weight, so I'm not going to be such a stickler about where weight goes, but there's tons of weight on the floor, things like that back in the back room. We need to replace the weight that's missing on these platforms. We bought brand new collars. Please put them here, not on the thing. Put them over here. It'll be better that we so we keep them nice and they don't break. All the metal collars should just go back and clean up with that. Make sure all the racks go back to 14 and 6. Everybody's been doing a good job of that. And all change and things go back. Bar should never be left out. It should be left in the holder. Anything else? Yes, when we're doing bench work on the platform. Okay? I noticed one thing on this platform as well. We've got somebody drop weight right there. No metal weight on the platform. On the wood platform itself. If you want to do lifts like skull crushers, things like that, bring the bench out and just park it this way. It's not very difficult to do that, and then the kids can do that right there. Use clamps on every single thing, even curl bars. Everything should have clamps. Weight falls all the time off of stuff, and we've already got some damages that we want to keep this thing nice for the next 10, 15 years. Okay? Other than that, make sure that we're not dropping the benches and doing things like that when we're putting down. Make sure we're taking care of stuff. When we're doing this part of it, don't just drop it down. Right, that's how things start to break, and then they get wobbly. There may be a part two to this, but make sure all bumper plates get put back in the proper things. Make sure all dumbbells get put back in the proper locations. They're a mess right now. We're going to buy some new dumbbells. We're going to buy some new dumbbell racks pretty soon so it'll stay more organized. But please organize it according by weight, and we'll get it done properly. And make sure all the kettlebells and all stuff get put back and not left all over the place. Why do a part two?